Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Mack Truck Simulator, guys. So today we're going to continue our run with the showing off the Volvo DLC. And this is a wheel loader. I will get you the technical term for it. The name is a wheel loader Volvo L250H. We're in Barstow, California. We're going to Carson City, Nevada. So let's get on the road.
Ready to roll.
We've got 372 miles to go. Got our lights on. And we hit the button already. There we go. Turn the map off. Hope everyone's doing well. Sorry about that. Hope everybody's doing well. Hope you're enjoying the content. Been getting here doing a lot more. I've been really enjoying it. Be kind of driving into the morning hour, it looks like. We'll get a thumbnail here. We got a little ways to go, so we should be okay with that. So how many of you guys think we'll get Texas this year? I don't think we'll get it this year, but, you know, leave your comments. Yeah, I would love to know if you believe we'll get it this year. we'll go ahead and get a thumbnail. Oh yeah, that'll look good with the sun coming up and stuff like that. I'll try to get it where I can kind of get the whole thing in with the loader too. We'll take a look at the loader a little bit closer too while we're, you know. Yeah. There we go. Okay, they got the road blocked. Okay, we're gonna have to go around it if we can. I don't normally do this, I only do it for recording purposes because I don't like to, for you guys to, you know, sit through a bunch of extra footage and stuff like that if you shouldn't have to. And then it is my fault too because I forget to turn it off. You can't go in and turn it down where it doesn't do this. But I always use it when I'm not recording and then I forget to turn it off when I do record. So we'll just go around it. Like this.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Traffic mod's working pretty good, we're using right now. Why did it find a new route? That's the way it said to turn. Probably gonna make it turn around. Miles. not fall asleep while we're driving, guys. Somebody got pulled over. Yeah, see, it wants us to turn around.
Turn right, and then turn left.
I don't know if we can turn around. This is gonna be... We'll have to keep going straight.
Rerouting.
I wonder if we can turn around right here. We hit somebody. Yeah, see, it won't even let us go no farther than that. And we're stuck. This is something that I don't normally do, so... The GPS told us to turn around, we're gonna turn around. So this could be a little bit longer video than I wanted it to be. I wasn't expecting it to do this. I try to always drive a little bit more legit, much as I can. Yeah, it's got us going the right direction now. Long trailer behind us. Like a freight train going down the road, guys. All right, we're back on track now. We're back the way is we supposed to be going. So. Yeah, we're doing good now. So guys, like I said, hope everyone's enjoying the content. Really been trying to get in here and play some different types of games, do some, get in here and upload a lot more. I do appreciate everyone that's been subscribed to the channel. If you're new and you like the content, don't forget to hit the bell and the subscribe button. It lets us, it lets you know when we upload videos or stream. I really don't say much about it normally, but YouTube is really pushing for us to do it. So it's something that, that we have to do. We'll try to see if we can find a different load so we can kind of take a look at all the different types of this construction equipment and this DLC. And also, there is also some flatbed loads that come with this too. Some buckets, wheels, stuff like that. The thing was added. beautiful out here. And guys, don't worry, we're going to continue to explore Wyoming also. Dumping some dirt or something over there. I hit the wrong button, guys. Sorry about that. I was trying to check out the... Yeah. We're about 197 miles out from our drop. Got it for speed. So we're just kind of being quite quiet right now, guys. Not really a lot to talk about today. Just kind of listen to this Volvo and climb the hills and get its job done today. Let's slow down. We'll get another ticket. We don't slow down. Yeah, we're about 120 miles out now. Okay, customer space to deliver very soon. Well, we're on our way. Yeah, we're about 65 miles out. Welcome to Nevada. We're here.
Finally, we're here.
Took the damn time. Oh, and I knew it was going to hit that. Yep. Let's see if we can come in over here. Let's see where they want it. Now you can't back these in, so they want us to do a safe place. So we're just gonna, well, I guess just gonna go straight ahead. So before we end the load, we're going to take a good look at this loader here from what we can see. Yeah, there we go. Wish we could get a little bit closer, but we can't. I don't have console enabled. So yeah, see, it wants to keep zooming out. I'm trying to get closer to see the... Mostly, it's a big loader. So we was late, but that's okay. I mean, I understand that. 472 miles. It took us 11 hours and 48 minutes to get there. We consume 64.3 gallons of fuel. We was about, we got a 26-minute penalty for being late. We lost about $3,000. We're going to see if there's anything here in the, that we can take next time. It's the part of the Volvo DLC. Yep, there's an escalator. So this is what we'll be hauling on the next video. Will be the escalator from Volvo. So guys, I want to say thank you for watching the videos. Thank you for subscribing. We're going to go ahead and end this video. It's a little bit longer than I wanted it to be, but we got turned around. It wasn't a very good drive today. A lot of things happened that shouldn't have happened. So thank you for watching the video. Thank you everyone who's been subscribing. It helps the channel grow. And that's what we really want to see, is for it to grow. So thank you for that. And everyone have a good day.